Late breaking today, a woman pleading not guilty for the murder of a young girl.
Alicia Adams is facing the death penalty. She's charged with murdering 4-year-old Athena Brownfield. Authorities say that Adams was the primary caregiver for Athena. According to the medical examiner, Athena died from malnutrition and she also had several sicknesses. Alicia Adams' husband as well is facing charges of child abuse.